Welcome to Math Magic Concepts. In this session, you are going to market and do some shopping. You asked your mother for a notebook and a candy. Your mother gave you one coin of 10 rupee and asked you to buy it for yourself. Go for shopping and narrate the experience.
Mr. Wiz, it was a very interesting experience shopping on my own, with 10 rupees in hand. I went to a stationery shop and asked for a notebook. Shopkeeper said notebook cost 7 rupees. Since I only had one 10 rupee coin, I gave the coin to shopkeeper. Then the shopkeeper gave me a notebook and some coins. I quickly did my mental maths. I subtracted 7 from 10 and realized shopkeeper has to return 3 rupees back. I counted the coins. He had given me one 2 rupee coin and one 1 rupee coin. They added up to 3. So the shopkeeper had given me the right amount. Next, I went to my favorite candy shop. In the candy shop, I wanted to buy 2 chocolates. One for myself and another for my friend Mischievous. I asked shopkeeper how much my favorite chocolate costs. He said one chocolate price is 2 rupees. I quickly did mental math, adding 2 and 2. I realized I need 4 rupees to buy 2 chocolates. But I had only 3 rupees. So I bought only one chocolate by giving shopkeeper 2 rupees coin. I returned home with one notebook, one chocolate, and 1 rupee coin.
Excellent narration, Curious. Hope from now onwards you can assist your parents with small errands around the house.